Hello. Hello. Sorry. Anyway, this is Dirt from Dopey Up Magic. Today we're going to be playing some historic, some Coco. I really love this deck. It's pretty. Oh, let me do a deck tech real quick. My stupid ass. But anyway. So decks. Deck tech Coco. Okay, so basically what Coco is short for Collected Company. So all I gotta do is hit turn 4 with this in hand, which is very difficult to do in a historic where we're going to be bringing it. The key thing about this is, oh great, awesome. Anyway, lose my train of thought. Anyway, so if I play this, I can bring in two cards or two creatures, which might cost 3 or less. Might not seem like a big deal, but there's some very powerful cards in historic. So exhibit A, Skyclave Apparition. When Skyclave Apparition enters the battlefield, I can basically exile a card with non-token permanent. You don't control with mana 4 or less. When Skyclave leaves that, but they get an XX where X is their CMC. Also, Elite Spellbinder. Basically, it targets their hand. Anything in their hand costs 2 more. Self-explanatory, gets +2/+2 when entire land hits the field. Also, Lovestruck Beast is very powerful. Rolness is pretty powerful. Archon of Emeria is pretty powerful. Each player can't cast more than one spell each turn. Non-basic lands you control. So if they can't kill this or counter it, and if you're like a Spellslinger deck, you're screwed. And at the end of your end step, I'm going to play this, and I'm going to luckily get hit that one or that one. So here we go, Coco. Probably not going to be talking a lot. I did lose my voice. I'm not feeling that well. It's been a weird day. So, it's pretty hot in this house, too. So if you hear the fan, my apologies. This recording brought to you by Rice. Because rice is healthy. And water. I'm broke, is what I'm trying to say. this is not a good hand. A little molly. Swear to God. Okay, this is good. So we're going to get rid of this one and let's get rid of this one. We're going to get rid of this one. So we're going with this. We got to draw a Collected Company. Soul Warden. Okay, cool. No problem. I'm going to do this. I'm going to play Elite Spellbinder. Oof. I only have one land in hand, though, so I can't do too much. Okay, yeah, another Soul Warden. So we've got a god here. Oh. Alright, here we go. Just block her into play. But the company would have been nice, but whatever. I have a deck like this, it's called Soul Sisters. It's not bad. Block. Okay, we're dead. Okay, cool. We're gonna bring in Day of Judgment, a Mana Tithe. I'm gonna take out the gods. Let's see what else would there be. That's about it, yeah. It's the only thing we can do. They top deck those Pride Mates, by the way. Which is, that's not bad, but. Okay. Cool. I just need him to trigger. There we go. Alright, now I feel good about it. Swing now. Come on. What you got? I'm gonna play Spellbinder, see what he's got in his hand. Smothering Tithe. Ooze. Okay, now we're in pretty good shape. Really? Okay. Taxos. Yes. Spellbinder, so we're gonna send it in the air. Good deal. And that's your one spell. We'll get rid of your Johnny. We'll draw a card. We have all the manias in the world. They finally got land. Probably don't play that for defense. This game is over. Another great hand, don't need that. So we're just gonna swing with these. Gain life, that is what it is. Oops. Orko. This should be it. Attack with everything. The thing with Soul Sisters is, with Soul Wardens and this, like a life gain deck, as long as you can get underneath them, you win. You know what I mean? Hello. He mad. Why? Why? Okay. Anyway, let's get rid of Mirror's card. You know what? We're gonna add two bites and uses. And we're going to get rid of. Let's get rid of this one. Why is Genic Ooze is one of my favorite cards ever? So when by Genic Ooze into the battlefield, create a 2/2 green ooze creature token. At the beginning of your end step, put a +1/+1 counter on each ooze you control. Pay 3 green and a colorless, create a 2/2. And it synergizes well with that. Pretty standard stuff. Mulligan. This is a keep. I'm gonna get rid of one of those. I'm gonna get rid of that. Okay, so let's just start. Okay, so we won't play planes. Say pass. Okay. Do this. Basically, what we're doing is we're letting him unload everything. Then we're going to move him in the face. So we're going to play this. We're going to play this. So that just gets a chunker in the way. Next turn we'll play Day of Judgment. It stops it from growing. Okay. You need a big cocoa here. God damn it. Not so much. The great thing about cocoa, or about the primate, is that it doesn't have trample. I can literally just block all that. Come on. Just gonna keep blocking until I hit Coco. kidding me. This game. God damn it. Why would it draw like two lands? So I'm gonna play my Soul Sisters deck later. If I still have it, I might not even have it. Oh, we got a pack. Let's see what we got in the pack. Retreat. Let's do this, get this out of the way. Okay, so we'll do that again. Because that was crap. I just couldn't get enough draws. I'm gonna rip the hook. See, we needed that. I don't even know where the hell that was. Sorry, I'm thirsty. To play the others. Yep, auto pay. We'll take one. Pain land. Get in for two. Okay, so it's alright, cool. So next turn we're probably going to Skyclave. Next turn, we'll Coco. Proliferate. It's a proliferate deck. Doom's Car. That's fine. So then that way we can do this. This is a proliferate deck. Alright, so we're going to Coco here. We've got Spellbinder, and we've got Scavenging. I should do it on my instep. God damn it. On their instep. Do we have an issue? Okay. Here you go. I don't know what you're waiting for. I'm gonna go here. Cool. Alright. Looking good, looking good. Okay, he used all his manias on this account. This is a proliferate deck. Yeah. So. You go here. You go here. And you go here.
Let's do this. Let's get rid of Nine of Wands. So we're gonna be hitting for a ton here. She's in rooms, right? No. Yep, hold that. Are you gonna swing with it? Why are you even blocking, dude? You just end it, man. Do what you gotta do. Okay, so is there any blue in this deck, or it's Lesnia? Okay, let's bring in him. A couple oozes, get rid of this guy. Okay, we'll try to overrun him. That's we'll be playing like two or three matches. This is garbage. Hand of the week, boys. Hand of the week. Alright, this is better. Let's get this. Return one card. I am. I tried. You won't let me. All damage I'll be able to get in during your turn. Deal. If you base it, you're right. What the hell? Yeah. Okay, that's fine. We're just gonna. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna exile. We got options. So we're getting green. Cool. Can't wait to get my biogenic ooze out. So we go pew 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 pew. Hard thing, Giddy. Probably playing Spellbinder next. Yeah, I'm definitely playing Spellbinder next. Okay. So, let me see.
To see
one,
could use a cocoa right now. Why'd you keep a two lander? I hope he does cast Doom's Guard.
To be honest with you. Let's play this one. Let's play. You. Seriously? Okay.
The way this is going, he's never going to get that, so. What? There is a cocoa. I'm going to play cocoa. Spellbinder. Let's do that one. Indestructible. What was that? What did he try to do? I'm just gonna ping him in the air. But it's a proliferate deck, but play by Janet Cruz. Wait, what? That should. What? Perfect.
Oh, right in my damn trap. Man, that hurt. I felt that. Bashing like Gideon. Perfect. Perfect. Be nice to draw some of the size fucking land. I'm just gonna ping you in the air, bro. Sorry. Perfect. Swing. Cool. This game could take a minute. Come on now, this is getting retarded. All those 1/1s don't do anything now. That's what you got? Okay. I agree, says it. No. Come on! Seriously! Draw all the lands in my deck. All of them. Let's draw all of them. Please. Day of Judgment. Where is that? What was in my hand most? Jesus Christ, dude. I never had so much damn land in my hand. God, that's crap. I'm just gonna draw all the land. There's a 6% chance I'm gonna draw my lands, and I draw every one of them all the time. This is better. Jesus Christ. Play Archon of Mary next turn. Cool. He just fucked himself. I'm
gonna play Coco on his turn. Perfect. So there we go. Okay, cool. Now we're good. Christ, drew all the lands ever. Use Coco. Let's go this one and this one. Okay, so now we're going to do this. Do it, Vanishing Light. Boom, boom, boom. Four greater costs two more, so they cost six. Now, basically, it's coming to play tapped. Perfect. Go to Spellbinder. I'm just going to nuke your hand, bro. I'm sorry. How much is that one? Let's get rid of that one. Boom, 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 boom. He needs a Doomscar like right now. That's his one play. And even then. Bite me. Let's draw all the lands. So what happens when you draw all the lands? Okay, we're gonna play one or two more. Hey, check that out, guy. We got 200. So we're gonna go to the store. We're gonna turn 200. What is that? I don't like these. Let's go to deals. For 300, I can turn it into 400, but I won't do this, and now we have 730. So let's see how much a draft is, and we might do a draft. I think they're 900. I'm not sure. Kalheim's a fun draft. 730. God damn it. Okay, cool. No problem. So, ooh, two packs. Let's get that. Let's get those W's, boys. So store crank. Twenty gems off from the draft. 20. You believe that shit? Wow. Waiting on my opponent. I mean, if they want to, your opponent goes first. This is a god end. We'll keep this. What's he playing? He's playing rogues or life gain. If he decides to play. He's probably playing rogues. So we're going to do this. He's playing. Okay, cool. We got one of these players. It's a Xeris control. Okay. Oh, it's artifacts. Oh, I know what this is. Okay, cool. So we're just going to do this. I think this is Azurus. What's it called? I can't think of the name right now. I'm just gonna buy that, bro. Yeah, this is a Auras. Sorry. No box. Okay, so he's got all the cards around the world, so we're just gonna do this. Elite Spellbinder and this. Oh god, yeah. 2. So basically it's a bunch of cheap enchantments. Hopefully if he doesn't use all his mana. Resolve Greyhenge. He's coming to play tapped. What are you doing? Come on, what are you doing, bro? Okay, he did use his blue. If he swings with these, he's not. Okay. I'm gonna play Great Change. Oh, yeah. He has any way to remove the Archon. Should play the Spirit. Okay, that's his one play. Noise. So now I have a fuck ton of power in play. That's probably going to kill anything he's going to try to do. So this is a deck I want to play later, whenever it gets a thing. I need a Coco. See, if we get Coco, I can get Aspirant. Oh, cool. And that's his only play. I need a goddamn Coco. Let's get it. There we go. Now I'll swing into something, please. I may draw a card. So basically it's just a bunch of card draw. Unless he has like a Doom thing, and even then there's... Okay. I'm just gonna buy back Lures. Okay. This works. Okay. Let's play this Aspirant. Let's just pump up these guys. Cool. Okay, so bunch of cheap spells. So we're gonna get rid of Scavenging Ooze. Well, Scavenging Ooze is going to be crucial. So we're putting in the Triceratops, whatever the cleric is called. We're gonna remove the Vronus. It's gonna remove this because there's nothing in their hand that's gonna cost more than that. Let's cut. That was clutch. Let's cut this one. This one. This one. Okay. We should be okay. God hand like we did last time. Because there's no way, unless you put in like board wipes or like. Yeah, cool. This works. We're on the draw. Yeah, this works. Once we draw. What? Okay. Yeah, that works too. There we go. We got a threat on the board. On a 20 turn clock. Yeah, boy. Okay, SRAM. Deal. Scavenging use is a big deal. We're gonna play this. We're gonna pop him up. And we're gonna send him in. That'd be sweet. Are you serious? Are you seriously putting all your shit on that? Wow, okay. So Spellbinder, don't need that, but whatever. Could use a Skyclave. Could use a Skyclave. We get a Skyclave. We can just pop. Hey, bingo! He's got a counter. Take all your shit back. Take all your shit back. Take all your shit back. Fuck you. Boom. Now we in business. Did they miss a land drop? They did. We are in tier one, gentlemen, ladies. Let's see what packs we got. See what we opened. See what we got. See what we got. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Blackstaff of Waterdeep, that's not bad. Not good. That's a good animator. Oh, look at that. We got a Mythic Rare. Sweet. Let's see what decks we can build. What's this? Giganta. This is a sacrifice deck. Cancel. Discard. How much do I need for that? I need another rare. Yeah, this is what that was. You see it? It's the same thing. I don't want to do that one though. I want to do. Oh god, which one was it? Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. So what we're going to do, we're going to open, we're going to get packs. And since we can't really do anything with that 7, well, let's go here. Yeah, we can't really do anything yet. So we're gonna go to packs. We're gonna open up three more packs. Let's go three packs.
Okay.
And let's get some good luck in here. At least we'll get a rare. Wish, not bad. Not great. No, it's not usable. Okay. Meteor Storm. Hey, Eric, got your Meteor Storm. Okay, so we got four rares. What is this? Loyal Warhound. When an opponent controls more lands than you, search your library for a basic land card, put it on the battlefield, and tapped. I mean, not great. Oh, we got three we can make. What's this one? What's this one? Is this Sacrifice? This is Sacrifice. Maybe? Let me think about it. Anyway, that has been Coco. It's treated me good. It's got me, I've gone 4-1, 3-1, stuff like that. It's not bad. It's a great deck. Sucks it's only historic and not modern or standard, because if standard, it'd be all over the place. Anyway, this is Derp from Derpio Gaming. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Love you guys.